What's the name of this? I'm watching the NBC Live. It says Live 5 Rings. First thing that you'd like to do is what? Just watch Michael Phelps, Michael Tyrico. This is Michael. Jimmy Britton. His shoes. Damn. They're not spitting on the ice yet. Days or time in the bottle. Go to the beach. Go die in Delaware. You'll end up in University of Delaware over there. You know, right as well in the travel class. Ready, start, go. Go. Look, they have the timing. It's a horse with no name. I'm pointing down at that prop. No, my fist. Look at the size of that ring. Can you take it off? Now, what if you had an earring wristwatch? What if you had your ring on the wrong finger and got punched? Hurt, right? Indestructible watches. You switch it to your feet and then you got a lot of black people running track. White boy is the rabbit. That's my interpretation. They have the timing. You see that brown stratocaster? If I had my house to myself, what would you do? Over 60, better start. Look at that 40. That's 64. All that, you know, when you break your wrist over a wristwatch, when you get angry while watching live TV. That's Jim Croce, time in the bottle.